as Kuznetsov angles into the zone. Great look. Ovechkin feeds. One more back to the captain. He did not convert. The rebound one-handed home. The Caps grabbed the lead back as they had Quick spinning around like a top.
Watch the alley-oop one-handed up and over Quick, up and over a defender, and lands in the back of the net. Christian Djoos has given the Caps the lead. Under the bar, and it's 4-3 Caps.
So look at that, he just shovels it there. Yep. And Doughty, it was almost kind of a changeup. Doughty might have been there to make a normal save, but it just kind of floats. It floats, it floats, it floats over the shoulder into the top.
Welcome back, Christian. The Caps get the lead back.